What?
Nothing. Just didn't realize you were such a stone-cold nerd.
Yeah, me neither. So what do you think Rittenhouse wants with the race?
Corner of the market on country western songs.
First order of business, we get a fine rhyme before Rittenhouse does. His garage has to be around here somewhere.
Excuse me, boy.
No, sorry. Excuse me.
1955 in the South.
Not exactly a prime place for black folk.
Tell that to him.
That's
Wendell Scott. Why'd you hit my boy? Son of a... He's talking to you.
No, not toward the fighting.
Why'd you hit my boy?
Caught your dumbass boy mucking in my engine, so I laid him out. Got a feeling you sent him.
Why would I do that?
Because I smoked you on the track last week. For the sixth time.
Hey! It's enough.
Who are you?
Police.
Dressed like that?
You gonna argue with this batch?
You saw what he did to my boy.
And I know what you did to his car. Called an even trade.
Y'all really cops?
Deputy.
Yep.
Yes, sir. Wyatt Logan. Big fan of yours.
Makes you one lonely fella.
We're actually looking for a man named Ryan Miller, sir.
Is this old Rusty? Car that made the Fall Creek run.
How you know about that?
My dad's a driver. Not a racer, but he taught me some moves.
So, Wendell, you could really help us out if...
Is it true you were running moonshine, and when you saw the police roadblocks, you threw it into reverse? Took a hairpin turn backwards at 70 miles an hour?
By the time the police got to my garage, I had my engine out the car and on the chain, no charges filed.